Hey, this is Stephanie with the Awakened Business, and welcome. I'm sitting in front of a red chair. I want to explain to you the significance of this red chair. There's a green one that I could just as well choose. A friend of mine has been urging me to wear red more, to honor my sexualness, to express it. And I think that's a pretty damn good idea. I think, in fact, most of us could do a little more of that. So she's also urging me to use my golden, I'm putting this in air quotes, golden cleavage, right? So I'm actually not using my golden cleavage today, literally, but I am at least acknowledging it. So there you go in a video. What I'd like to share with you today is something that I'm learning about choice. What I've recognized is that I have been putting off choice. So in other words, there's something that I'd like to do. For example, there's a trip to Australia that I'd like to take, right? So I've been saying, okay, well, I'll choose that when I have the money for it, when I know how I'm going to get the money for it, when I have a plan for it, instead of choosing it now. So what's the benefit of choosing something now? It creates possibilities. It begins to create something in your life in this moment. So think about that. Think about the difference. Just notice, maybe think of something in your life that you would like to choose that you're not currently choosing. Could be a vacation, a trip. It could be a training. It could be a certification. It could be a friendship or a relationship. Think of it. Okay, got it? Now, get the energy of not choosing it. I'll choose that later. It's like murky. It's bland, right? It's not happening now. You know it's not happening because you have not chosen it. Hey, Pippin, quiet down. Now get the idea of choosing it. What if you play with the idea of choosing it now? Without waiting until you know how it's going to happen and you have a plan and you have the money and all of those things. What if you choose it now? What if you could be the energies you would have to be in order to choose it now? Get that energy. Get that feeling. What's that like for you? What do you see in that? What do you hear in that? What do you feel in that? Now that creates. That's a creative state. Now, how are you more likely or less likely to actually end up doing that? So what could you choose today that you have not yet chosen that will create your life, that will create what you're asking for? Do it. Make a statement here with me. Make it real. Because the thing about choice is that it's ever evolving. It's expansive. You have awareness of what's happening, so you can choose and change what you're choosing. Choosing something today, it's not like making a decision. That's where we get confused, right? We make a decision and we think, oh, I'm locked in. Choice is moment by moment, ever creating, ever expansive. When you choose something, it has the space for you to choose something else or choose it differently. So dare to choose that today and notice what it creates in your life right now. So I'd love for you to testify below this video. What are you going to choose? What are you choosing now that you have not yet chosen that will create your life?